So, this is
like a... Oh, what's next?
A man on the flying trapeze.
You still doing this?
You asked for this trouble.
Yeah. So what of it?
Come on.
And my controller is broken. Thank you. And I'm saving your ass and taking you with us. Killing random guys that want to kill me for really no... really no reason. It's almost a good shot. Like, I don't know what that big burnt face guy has against me.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Yeah, why don't you guys just scissor already? Gotta take my medication. Hold on. This is one-handed.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three.
Four.
That's it.
Badass. God. Joking. I'm joking. Sorry, all you male feminists out there, but I like the opposite.
There's a ladder on the far side.
I ain't a damn thing wrong with it.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there.
Bet you freaks nasty too. What am I talking about? This is fan fiction. That's what they call it, right? Fan fiction. One of those sweaty boys. Shining over there, but as you notice, I don't really care about the trophies. I don't plan on playing this again with the ass shot. I don't plan on. I'm not a completionist, you know? I really don't care. I just want to play the game for what it is. And it's like, if you can't put 100% of the game within the storyline, then it's of really no interest to me. Like, I don't have that kind of OCD. But enough about me. What about you? How have you been? Have you been okay? How's your mother? She doing all right? Oh, thank you. I already knew that, but... Way to fuck me up, game. By the way, tutorial. It needs more puzzles. I don't know if there is more puzzles, but
let's go. Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
I'm a fan of puzzle slash action games. Like, those are, to me, those are top tier shit. You know what I mean? Like Splinter Cell, because you have a puzzle, and the puzzle is to get around the enemies stealthily, and the action portion of it is to basically murder as many people as you can and keep it under wraps. So it's sort of like a, I mean, this was before they ruined it. Why is shit set up here? I don't understand this. Why would they even have this?
Take cover!
Aren't I in Peru or Tibet or some shit? Why the fuck? I got three AI and not one of them fucking helps. Hello? I don't even think I shot that. Oh, nice. The recoil on this AK is accurate. I just want to let you know that. I'm joking. I've shot me an AK-74 as well. 47, 74. M16, M4A1, MP5, a Desert Eagle, of course. I hate that gun. It's a piece of shit. It's really a compensator gun. It's not, I mean, it's such a terrible gun. And I'm no gun nutter in it. I gotta tell you, the way that this gun fires, the AK, is like an insult to the AK. The AK handles... AK handles extremely well. I'd say, out of 20 rounds, one of the rounds will go a little bit wild off target if you kept it steady. It is not an inaccurate gun unless it's fucked up.
Have some of this!
There he is!
Now I guess it's my turn to shoot. See how the bullets are going all wild? Back in the day, that was called, I mean, still called that today, but it's called cone fire. That is what a lot of FPSs relied on as far as accuracy was concerned. The bullet didn't go where the crosshair was aiming. It would be within a cone around the crosshair, and it was called cone fire. A lot of kids don't know that today. They have no idea what cone fire is. I think Infiltration, the game, it was a mod for Unreal Tournament, was the very first, one of the very first games, because I don't know of any other, that actually had accurate ballistics. Like the bullet went where you were aiming down the sights. They were like one of the first games that had iron sights. I shit you not, you could look it up. And they had bullet drop. And you know what that is if you... But either way, like, the bullets went where you were aiming. And it was probably the most realistic game ever made up to that date. It's probably why it never gained any popularity.
Just come on, we have to hurry.
Sorry, I'm just rambling right now. I'm paying attention to what I'm doing, but I'm half high and asleep. The joke earlier that I said in another episode, I shouldn't say episode, but another time that I was playing, where the guy pointed the gun, I think it was one of the very first episodes, one of the very first videos that I put, and I can't remember what I said. That's a lie. I know exactly what I said. I remember it because somebody got mad at me, but the fact of the matter is, I have that. You know who you are, and you know what I'm talking about. I have it.
Safe in here.
So I can make fun of it.
Cool.
Because if you can't laugh at yourself, then you're in serious trouble. Especially with a fucking disease like that.
Brought us right to the doorstep.
So don't take it personal.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
Stop being jealous.
Not exactly.
I like her. God, I like the brunette. I don't like blondes.
Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
Jeff?
And supposedly in this temple.
Well, no.
Why don't you film some shit, hey, Jeff?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nice.
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word
with back
you?
When women, like, styled their hair to make sure they had two strands or one strand hanging out of their perfect bun.
Come on.
Remember that? Of course you don't. You're 5 years old.
All right, we should be saving here for now.
And you're listening to me because I say the word fuck.
Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
I brought you to that conclusion, Columbo.
We'll be right back.
I'm just gonna go hang out with this ass. I mean, girl. Woman. My lover.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
City's Secret. Welcome to the City's Secret, if you're joining us. I just got done insulting every religion on the face of the planet. Every race, every creed, and veterans.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani.
And now we're gonna solve probably a puzzle, which I have no problem with.
Somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before.
Oh, thank you. tutorial.
It's something to do with the arms.
This late in the game, getting tutorials and shit? All of a sudden, I didn't even know I had this book. What is that? What, the arm is shaking. Is that the direction? I would sooner endure the wrath of the Kubala. Calm himself, then remove the... Let's just wing it.
I gotta get up there.
Yeah.
But how?
Let's look for some yellow shit.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm finding yellow stuff.
Using this place.
Gotta admit, I'm trying.
What's left of those walkways up there?
What are you doing there, sweetie? Those of you who don't know me, I just pretend like I'm a sex-crazed maniac. I'm not really a testosterone-crazed fucking chauvinist.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer
look. It's just part of my shtick. That's why everybody loves me. That's why I have like over 200 million subscribers. It's for that alone. So learn how to do that and you will get 200 million thousand subscribers.
All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
I was gonna say that. I think I can. Look at those reflexes.
God, you're lucky.
Fuck you. That was reflexes. And everybody put me down, you know? Story of my fucking life. Every woman, everyone in my fucking life. All right, of them.
Hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna make that. This game does some kind of jerky stuff. It's very strange. It also skips in certain places, which makes you think like you don't make the jump. I didn't mean to do that. Which thinks you don't make the jump. Like you literally will think that you didn't make the jump, and then all of a sudden you caught it. Let's see, again. See how it just like pushed me over to it? It's very weird, but I mean, no, nobody's perfect. Yeah, that's why pencils have erasers.
You all right?
I'm okay.
She asked me if I was all right before I even hit the ground. Just broke my spine in two places. Doing okay. I'm fine. What about you? Well, you know, I was thinking maybe you could hurry it up. I have some shit to do and then I gotta get my hair done. Yeah, let's go around. I mean, obviously it has to look like that, I think. I'm just guessing that it has to look exactly like the photo. Where's God when you need him? No, please! I totally wasn't gonna make that. Oh, if that went that way. Let me
You sure that's right?
Let me check my manuscript. Looks down. No, I don't think it's right. Nope, it's up. See, on the left side, it's up. To the right, on the far right. If you look on the left page, and the third arm. It's the left alone, I guess.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
See it. Double check. All right. know how long this chapter is, but I'm pretty tired, so. You know, as much as you guys like to hear me ramble about nonsense and watch me play this fucking game.
Looking at you.
But this one will probably be a short one. If I can help
nice
it.
Nice work.
That's how it looked in the book. I promise you, that's how it looked. I remember. Thanks for helping. Yeah. Go ahead, stand in the way. And that's what I originally changed. There we go. I mean, that's a cinematic. It looks like it. There we go. Bada boom, bada bang, bada bing.
Right.
Okay. Now what do we do?
What are you talking about? You stick the fucking knife in the hole. Haven't you been paying attention? Pointy things go in holes. You of all people should know that.
Wait a minute.
Suddenly appeared next to me.
What is it?
Something that I knew before the fucking characters in the game knew.
It's a key.
Hmm. Well, let's find out what it opens.
Probably draining the water underneath me if I know my Tomb Raider right.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. There. Did it do anything?
I knew it. Didn't I call that, or did I call that?
And I found the door it opened.
Good job.
Done it.
Well, technically I did it.
Yes.
Be right there.
Some of the dialogue is like so predictable that it says what I'm going to say.
If you say so.
God, I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
Yeah. Put on the Frank Sinatra.
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
Oh, south of the border. Down Mexico way, that's where I fell in love.
You don't get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming.
I might have to kill 900 people in here for some reason.
Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me.
Just Will Smith. I just call out the things that I'm looking at. That's all. What is this? Is this a shoe?
It's opening up down here.
God damn, that's a shoe. It's a shoe. I just shooed the hell out of that shoe. Survey says... Did I miss something? Huh. Two golden deer looking up at a wheel, a cog. Got a bunch of shit on the ceiling. Oh, I'm an idiot. How did I not see that? There we go.
Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Oh, let me guess. spikes. Oh, fuck, yeah. I can see them already.
Okay, that's worse.
Yeah, this is really romantic.
Oh, wait, I got it. This is simple. Shoot it. Shoot it, shoot it. Shoot it. No, punch it. Shoot. Shoot it, shoot. There we go. Ba-ding!
We did it.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I've seen Indiana Jones.
Life is still flashing before.
Can't remember if that's how they did it in Indiana Jones. No, I haven't seen that fucking movie. I'm just kidding. I saw that movie when I was like 12 or 13. I don't remember.
All right, come on, follow me.
Yeah, story. To where? I don't know.
Oh, I'm hungry.
She just said she was hungry? I think she just said she was hungry. How dare you?
Oh. Bloody hell.
Oh, this must be the place.
This is definitely the end of the chapter.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba Dagger.
All right, people. Till next time, maybe we'll add another chapter to it. Somehow.